Saturday, where they got off to a 6-1 lead against UMass. A pretty fantastic start for the Crimson. Behind the back finish. That was beautiful from Austin Madronic.